Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, members of the U6th. It's a real pleasure to welcome you here on this dark and often rainy evening. If you're watching online, a particular welcome to you again, as always. Thank you for your support. It's wonderful when we get to this stage and we start to hear the fruits of labours over not just months and weeks, but actually years. And U6th, I know you're going to give us a fabulous evening of wonderful performing. For many of the musicians this evening, this is actually a dry run of what they're going to be performing for their A-level recital next term. Tonight is going to be perfect and wonderful. Next term, when they do it for their A-level, will be even more perfect and wonderful after the practice that they're getting now. And it's a really valuable opportunity for them to perform to you and to get used to, as it were, to the stress of performing, if that's a thing, and to find out where they can be even better in the future. Eliana is going to begin for us this evening, though, and she will announce what she's going to play, because we'll tune up after that. Eliana, thank you.
Hi, I'm going to be playing Fauré's Elegy, and then the second Bach's Prelude in G major.
Thank you. Albania. evening. I'm going to be playing J.S. Bach's first violin concerto, first movement in A minor, followed by Massenet's Meditation on his opera.
Thank you. playing the first two movements of Phil Wood's Saxonata.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for your support this evening. Members of the 6th form, Upper 6th, thank you so much for your wonderful performing. It's been a real pleasure and enjoyment. And if you're watching online, thank you as well. One last round of applause, please.